Hello dear students, today the topic of the class is block diagram of a typical op amp. What is op amp stands for? Operational amplifier. So let us see what's the block diagram of the op amp. So block diagram consists of four blocks. First is input stage, second block is intermediate stage, third one is level shifting stage, and fourth one is output stage. So we can clearly see the block diagram of the op amp is having two inputs, non-inverting input and inverting input, and one output. So how many inputs are there for an op amp? Two inputs, inverting and non-inverting input, and one output. So if you look at the first stage, input stage, what is this stage comprising of? The input stage is a dual input balanced output differential amplifier. Why it's a dual input? Because it's having two inputs and two outputs. Dual input balanced output differential amplifier. What is intermediate stage comprising of? It's a dual input, single-ended output. So what we say? It's a dual input, unbalanced output differential amplifier. Level shifting stage is comprising of an emitter follower. Output stage is comprising of complementary symmetry push-pull amplifier. So the block diagram of op amp is consisting of four stages: input stage, intermediate stage, level shifting stage, and then output stage. An op amp has two inputs, non-inverting input and inverting input, and one output. So what is the input stage doing? The input stage is comprising of dual input and balanced output differential amplifier. This stage generally provides most of the voltage gain of the amplifier. What's the symbol of gain? Voltage gain, A. So it's providing most of the voltage gain of the op amp and also establishes the input resistance of the op amp. So input stage is dual input balanced output differential amplifier, generally provides voltage gain of the amplifier and also establishes the input resistance of the op amp. Now coming to the second stage, intermediate stage, comprising of dual input unbalanced because of single ended output, unbalanced output differential amplifier. This stage is driven by the output of first stage. It is also used for enhancing the gain. So it's also contributing to the gain of the op amp. What is emitter follower doing? Emitter follower or level shifting stage. The other name of level shifting is level translator circuit. The level translator circuit is used after the intermediate stage to shift the DC level at the output of the intermediate stage to 0 volts with respect to the ground. So the DC level which is increased. So this level shifting stage is used to shift the DC level to 0 volts with respect to the ground level, with respect to the ground. What is output stage doing? What is output stage comprising of? Complementary symmetry push-pull amplifier. It increases the output voltage swing and increases the current supplying capability of the op amp. So the first stage, input stage, is providing most of the voltage gain of the amplifier, and output stage is used for increasing the current supplying capability of the op amp. Emitter follower is used to bring the DC level to 0 volts. So What is a block diagram of the op-amp comprising of four blocks: input stage, dual input, balanced output differential amplifier, intermediate stage, dual input, unbalanced output differential amplifier, level shifting stage is an emitter follower, output stage is a complementary symmetry push-pull amplifier. Thank you. For any queries, you can post in comments. I hope the class is clear. Thank you. All the best.